Time for your places, Quint, episode 56. Same day where I'm feeling under the weather. Let's see where we're at with this stuff. Alright, let's go to the deck builder and see what we've got for neutral cards. Mean I have all neutral cards? It cannot. There we go. People have definitely used these things against me. Let me see this deck. Got four available. If I go neutral, annoyed. Knife juggler. Let's go with this guy. This could be fun. And he's cheap. Maybe he can't be used by this deck. Let's see. Let's go back. There we go. Alright. Don't know why he didn't show up before, but that's cool. Let's play another game. Versus arrow guy.
Onward! Attack!
So I should be ready for an orf dwarf summon storm. Alright. Okay.
I trust no one. Never.
Seems
ever.
Like a dangerous person to leave alive. I didn't notice I had two of these. Not ideal.
Awaiting your orders.
Okay.
An ill wind blows.
That's annoying. Misses with my strategy too. Alrighty then. Alright, I think next camels. We'll go from there. What the? Oh. This guy's gone, I guess.
Next one.
Oh, guess not.
Where the horses is too hot, the camel cares not. Interesting. Well, nothing I can do about that. Unless, what you got? Nah, save that for later. Let's put him here.
Again and again.
I'm in trouble. That's gonna be a really crazy one. I can tell. It's always the way it goes.
For this most beautiful of maidens, I shall fight 100 jewels!
That Gotta get this guy here before this guy becomes Geralt territory. Scared about what he's got in here. Give me something good. Good. Damn.
Death alone us follows.
Time to use your powers, man. Plus, it means if you play that boosted dwarf guy again, you're in good shape.
Show me the coin or sod off.
No, that is a good card. Says you.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
It seems like something you used in the beginning, so I'm surprised you haven't used it yet. Guessing this guy's window border is a Halloween one. Never seen someone lose their turn before. Whoa. That is crazy. Now I don't know what to do. That was probably his plan.
Are you wounded? Again.
He's got to have a Geralt that he's waiting for or something. Or maybe he's AFK and that's why he ran out before. He's not actually playing right now. Maybe he's waiting for me to play all my cards because he's not passing. He's just letting me go. Oh, nope, he lost a card. Must have had to step away from the computer. That's the only thing that makes sense. Alright, where's the guy that boosts himself every turn? Dude is gonna be upset when he gets back. Weirdest round ever. I mean, I'm glad it's gonna be awesome for my my portrait, you know, my stained glass window, but you know, I like to win fair fights. Hooray. Plus I got a reward point. Hooray. Gets me to 2. Wow. It's gonna be a while. Alright. One more. So I can finish up my crown. Unless I get trounced. And then I can take care of some things here. Probably it for tonight. I have some other non-Gwent things I need to take care of. But you never know. Oh, I've never faced off with someone with this avatar before.
Press those for me.
He's better than me. He's 22, I'm 23. And he won the coin toss. But sometimes that can be good. No, I won the coin toss, I guess. Alright, let's start off with this guy.
Mind your words, and who you address, and how you address them!
Both of these guys, huh? Good. Ooh, very nice card that Faxi's got. Look at that, how pretty. Very nice. Huh. Very cool looking avatar. Special from your graveyard, alright. Ooh. Interesting card. Alright. Start off with this guy. Did he have a shield too? Good for him. Good for him.
More Radovid!
Ah! Oh, man. Got some powerful cards, this guy. Look at that. That's what I think of your vitality. freaking chains. Hate these freaking chains. And whenever you play a dwarf by one, boost by one. Holy moly, I am losing this round for sure. Doesn't heal himself, that's good to know. Okay.
Ah, come.
It's definitely not gonna be an easy round, I'll tell you that. I will tell you that.
Stand and fight.
Ivan 3 is 8. I'm in danger of Geralting. He passes, huh? Yeah, I'll accept that. Yeah, gives me my crown for the day, so I'm happy. Now let's see if I can actually take this all the way. This guy's still here? What does immunity mean? Very interesting. Start with this guy.
Best give up now.
Dwarves. So rowdy. Look at that. That's piss, not beer. Oh, more rowdy dwarves. Look at that. Rowdy dwarves everywhere. All the rowdy dwarves you can ever ask for. Time for him to come out. Okay. Damn.
Damn the horse, son!
Fight them berserkers, that's for damn sure. Oh boy. Redundant. Alright. Your turn, bro. Playing this guy for a shizzle.
Wake up, dwarves! Humans lust after our lady folk!
Where the horses is too hot, the camel cares not. Ah.
Thank you.
My pipe.
Left, right, left, right.
Uh-oh, he's in Geralt territory. Where's that guy? Where'd he go? Melee.
Damn the horse, son!
What's up, dude? I could play your stupid game too. Just please don't have a Geralt. I think everyone has a Geralt just in case.
Get it, you baldy faced baby.
Uh oh. Oh boy.
That's stared.
We've lived in isolation for too bloody long.
Well, at least I know he doesn't have one of those.
Nasty wounds, those. But you'll live.
Damn, he's gonna win.
Right.
It was a good game, though. Very good game. Okay. Where does that put me? I don't think I have enough keys yet. One shy. What does this give me? Whoa. Awesome. So I'll be there soon. This one gives me a name, I think. Secret admirer, yeah. Alright, let's... Might as well get some kicks, right? Alright, let's get... let's get a monster. And a Skellig. Hey, all almost all brand new. Nice.
Razzies.
That one's pretty cool.
Whack, bang, wow. That me know how.
Uh-huh. Hey, a new one. Good first guy to play, I guess.
Cards you get. Human.
All right. Very good. Alright, this has been Airplane Quit. I will see you next time. Bye.